Professor, I've got Jack Hall on the phone. They've run the data we've sent them.
Here he is. Jack.
Were you able to recreate the thermal cycle?
Yes. The storm's rotation is pulling supercooled air all the way down from the upper troposphere.
But shouldn't the air warm up before it reaches ground level?
It should, but it doesn't. The air's descending too rapidly.
Is this an isolated incident?
I'm afraid not. We've located two other supercells in addition to the one over Scotland. There's one over northern Canada,